Welcome to Ron Wills Money Matters. Have a schedule as an entrepreneur. Have a schedule. I'm going to tell you what, one of the things I've seen out here is you have many people who call themselves in business, but they don't have a good schedule. Let me share an example, and I've used this before, because you know how Ron is about his shoes. You know how Rob is about his shoes, and it was a particular expensive pair of boots that I had that I took to a local shoe place, you know, just to really shine it professionally. Yeah, I can do it myself, and I do, but these cost money, so I was like, oh, let me get a professional. Dude wasn't open. And I looked up some reviews about him. He was not consistent. He wasn't sticking to a schedule. Now, it's not the same thing as what you might be doing, but how much business did he lose? Indeed, he no longer owns that place. And as far as I haven't taken anything to that store recently, but, you know, if they're smart, they just open on a consistent basis. If you tell people you're going to be open at 8 o'clock, you need to be open at 8 o'clock. You need to be like at 8 o'clock. As soon as it shoots, you need to be opening the door at 7:59, to be honest. And that's just one example. See, if you're an entrepreneur, you don't treat it as something that you want to do every now and then. Don't do that. Have a definite schedule. Okay, you're going to work on your stuff at this time, no matter what. Now, of course, you can have some flexibility with it, depending on what you're doing. But you got to have stuff at a certain time. You got to create stuff. Like, everybody always noted that my videos will pop up at the same time every single day. That's consistency, depending on which, because this video, if you're on the East Coast, it popped up at 3 a.m. If you on Central Time, 2 a.m. If you're on Mountain Time, 1 a.m. And if you're on Pacific Time, 12 a.m. And that's consistency. When I do, the majority of my videos are recorded in the morning. That's the schedule. That's the schedule, the majority. Now, I might be, because of moving around and everything, and it's generally more quiet where I'm at, I'll probably be changing that up, but it will still be a consistent schedule. I record certain videos for my Money Matters channel. All the videos will be recorded on one day. For my Deep Thought channel, the next day, and for my Hello Ladies channel the next day, and then the videos for my main channel, at least two a day. And then for my other everything, you know, everything, but the primary schedule is the majority of recordings are in the morning, the majority. That's the schedule. And then when I work on stuff, and even when I do stuff like hitting the gym, there's a certain time. See, the thing is, a lot of entrepreneurs, they mess up because they're not on a steady schedule. They're doing their job whenever. I mean, their business whenever. And especially since, you know, they might have a steady job, they bring in the money. But see, that's not good. You can't treat, if you have a side hustle, even if it's a side hustle, I don't care how much money you're making with your main career, job, vocation, even your side hustle, you need to have it on a schedule. You're going to work on it at this time. Discipline is very important. See, a lot of people make, I'm going to tell you what, I've noticed, like earlier this week, I talked in a video about seeing talent in people. One of the things I also see how they mess up, they're not steady. You got to be steady. You have to be steady. And it's not even so much for the customer, it's for you, because that discipline keeps you going. It keeps you going when you don't feel like you can't be saying, well, I'm going to work on my business today, or I'm going to chill out the next 3 days. No. And then maybe work on it two straight days, but then don't work on it for 2 weeks. No. You need to work on your business every day, or at least set up a schedule. It could be you say, okay, 3 days a week. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I'm going to work on my business. Okay, as long as you stick to that schedule, you got to stay consistent. You got to, sometimes you're going to have to do it when you don't feel as good. You might want to do something else. You might want a party. And yeah, you gotta have some flexibility because stuff happens, an emergency can happen or something like that. But you gotta have a schedule. You gotta have a schedule when you're gonna do things. You gotta stick to that schedule. That's a very important thing. That's a very important thing that you wanna do, you wanna stick with. Because seriously, I've seen so many people, they just weren't consistent with it. Oh yeah, I just worked on it. Oh yeah, maybe I'll work on it today. And you might get some money from it, but you gotta do it all the time. Like say, okay, the example popped in my head of people making soap or maybe lotions. That's like a big thing now. There's a lot of entrepreneurs out there, particularly women, who are making things like body creams, shampoos, everything of that nature. Okay, you have to constantly make, they're making it themselves. They have to stick to it because if you're trying to sell it, you got to be on time with it. And then you create a discipline to keep going. In fact, figure out a way to get it into your schedule. Figure out a way to get it into your schedule. You, no matter what else you're doing. Yeah, I understand you got to work another job. Okay. Because, let me use an example. When I first started on YouTube, I was working a full-time job. I was working retail. So I'd come home. And I had a specific schedule. I was merchandising, so, you know, I was making good money. I just wanted a bit more and wanted to get out of there. Okay, I would do my my retail thing from about, be on the job 6 to 3. Okay, I'd come home. I would specifically shower. And then I would work on the videos. And I stuck to that schedule. That helped get me to the point that I didn't need to work on that main job anymore. I was able to leave that fully. And because even before I did the videos, even before doing videos, I'm still working on my publishing, getting the books out. So I would do that and then come home and then I would devote a minimum 2 hours to whatever I need for publishing, checking places where I was selling, looking for vending opportunities. It's very important to stick with it. Your business, it's a business. It's how you're making money. If you're in a brick and mortar business, you can't say, well, I'm going to open up 8 o'clock on Monday, but I'm going to show up whenever, you know, open up 11 o'clock on Tuesday just because I feel like it and don't show up Wednesday and Thursday. You'll be out of business soon. And if you're out of business, shoot, you'll probably be kicked out of the retail, commercial space that you're in. So it's very important. Keep a schedule. You got to stay consistent because then it becomes automatic. It becomes easy. In fact, it's not even work at that point. Okay? So anyway, keep that schedule and you know the deal. Let's go make that money.